is time now for some reasons to smile this morning. And the smiley girl herself there, Ruby Durham. You make a smile every morning, but Ruby, this morning we are talking, yes, look at those pearly whites. We're talking to a local makeup artist who's had to get creative to make ends meet during the pandemic. And you know what? Sometimes really hard times brings out the best in people, and that's the case with this.
Hey, sometimes you just have to figure it out as life goes on, and that's exactly what Jamie Swy, she did. She always dreamed of owning her own spa, but when construction started in January to her idolized brow and beauty spa in Huntersville, she had no idea coronavirus would delay that opening. So to make things happen, even in the midst of restriction, she recruited her husband and son to help run things, because obviously it just wasn't a time to hire people. So as of right now, business is going steady within the family, helping out, and she hopes to see an increase as time moves forward. But I'm just glad that, or I'm smiling because she started the business and she made it work despite obstacles in the way. So shout out to you, Jamie. All right, hundreds of kids in our area got the supplies they need for a successful school year. Office Depot and CompuCom joined together to give away 1,000 backpacks filled with supplies to students at Hidden Valley Elementary. Along with the backpack giveaway, one Hidden Valley Elementary teacher was surprised with all new furniture, teaching supplies, technology, and more. The favorite story of mine this morning coming from Morocco. Well, it's based out of Morocco, I guess you can say. A North Carolina student's message in a bottle found there. Vivian Byerly, who was in the third grade, took part in a class project. She goes to Greensboro Day School. The assignment last April involved writing a positive message that would be placed in a bottle and then tossed in the ocean about 50 miles off the coast. Well, about 2 weeks ago, one of those bottles washed up on a beach more than 4,000 miles away in Morocco, and Ben and Carolyn, the fisherman who discovered it near his village, sent an email back to the school and let them know that he got it. And just imagine that.
That's really cool, because you never think that someone's going to find stuff like that. I love it. Yep, I like it. I'm smiling.